got dreams. I saw you there last night. Another man's arms was holding you tight, oh babe. And you don't know what I felt inside. Baby, I walked away and cried. I've got dreams, I've got dreams. So many dreams, so many dreams, so many dreams. Oh, I know you said that he was just your friend, but you socked it to him again and again and again and again and again. These eyes of mine, they don't never fool me. Why did he hold you so tenderly? I've got dreams, I've got dreams, I've got dreams to remember. Hey baby, hey baby, so many dreams. You to stay after all you've done to me. I still love you any old way. I want you to know that, darling. And I don't want you to never leave me. You just satisfy me, Lord, 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 Lord. Yeah. See, I had a love and I lost it. And I found out my best friend stole me while I was working hard all day long. You see, old Jody moved on in and stole my baby. And you know what he did? He moved across the river with my baby. And Jody knew I couldn't swim, and all I could do was stand there and call my baby. I call my baby. I wonder, can I get some of my friends to help me call my baby? I believe if I find Johnny Taylor, he'll tell Vernon Gary and let R.L. Griffin know. If he hear from Stan Lewis, he'll come help you call my baby. And if you see AT&T Bragg out there anywhere, tell him to tell Charlie Robinson and Greg Smith, I'm looking for my baby. I don't know about you, Carl Sim, but if you see Little Milton somewhere, tell him to tell Bobby Bland that I'm looking for my baby. Maybe he can help me find my baby. I don't know, but they tell me that Ulysses Devance saw my baby out there. I call her sometime in the midnight hour. I've got so many dreams tonight, y'all. Hey, baby. Hey, 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 baby. I know you hear me calling you. She looked back and waved her hand. Y'all hear me talking to her?